Well, an MTA worker attacked on the job. A passenger sprayed her with pepper spray. An MTA employee woke up a sleeping woman on a train in the Bronx earlier this morning. Officials say she asked the woman to leave so she could clean the train. Well, that's when police say she was sprayed in the face. Police say that the employee was taken to the hospital and the suspect ran away.